We are going to be awarding $1 million to randomly to people who have signed the petition every day from now until the election.